18. I've got both of them on the couch. Becky Zimmerman, CEO of National Sports Center for the Disabled, and Eric Peterson, Director of Competition. Thanks for coming back and being here. And Cinnamon's hanging out, if you can see her in the screen. So we're going to jump right in. Fundraising, huge part of how NSCD functions.
Yeah, absolutely. So our operation is a $4 million business. Okay. So every year, that's how much money we're trying to raise.
Yeah.
So we do that through special events. We get grants from foundations. We do charge a little bit for our programs, but it's highly subsidized.
Okay.
And so, yeah, it's every dollar counts.
Right. And fundraising for both just our general programs and for comp stuff as well.
Absolutely.
And
need to get
all those kinds of things.
Yeah, absolutely. So we have some wonderful corporate sponsors and, you know, so it's, it's a big deal.
Yeah. And a big one's coming up. A big fundraiser's coming up. Tell me about Wells Fargo's Key Cup.
So this is the 41st year. So it's amazing to have something of that long running.
Right.
So the 41st annual Wells Fargo Ski Cup held at Winter Park Resort.
Yep.
Eric will talk about his amazing athletes that will be there, but it is such a fun weekend. We have three different races that go through the weekend. We have a corporate challenge on Saturday. So we'll have about 30 teams that are there racing against each other. On Sunday, we have a kids race that's sponsored by Denver Health.
Cool.
And then the World Disabled Invitational.
Okay. Tell me what that is.
Well, so basically with the corporate challenge, this is the most exciting one because we get 27 teams that are involved.
Okay.
Each team has six athletes, and one of those athletes is one of our athletes.
Cool.
So they get to interact with the athlete itself.
Yep.
Okay. Whether that person is a sit skier or a visually impaired skier with their guide.
Right.
Or a standing skier. Okay. And they get to compete as a team together. And the athletes give them, you know, information on racing, how to go through the gate, how to go fast. But mostly how to have fun.
Cool. Yeah, cool. So that's the corporate race.
The corporate race.
And then you said another one.
The kids snowplow race.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So just kids out there. And
so what we do with the kids, and this is kind of fun because I get all the athletes at the corral.
Okay.
Robin Hart has been coming. I'm not sure if she'll be coming again, but I hope so.
Okay.
Because she does the on the snow and MC at the bottom. And we also have the mascots out there.
There you go.
Willie's out there. They do a little mascot race, and it's, you know, usually I think it's more of a pride thing.
Right,
for
right.
And at the bottom, the athletes are waiting for them, and then we have them sign their bibs, and we
give
them our medals, and so the kids feel really cool about
that. That's really fun. Yeah. Oh, cool. And it's the last weekend in February.
Yeah, so it's February 26th to the 28th.
Okay.
So come out. It's a fun thing to watch. We have this amazing silent auction.
I was just going to say, big tent.
So there's a big tent. Everyone can participate in that.
Right.
And then whether you come or not, you can participate and help raise money.
Yes.
So it's called Ski for NSCD.
Okay.
Same thing. Just go to our website. You'll tell about it. But it's a fundraising challenge. So you can win wonderful prizes, including season passes to Winter Park Resort.
Okay. Who doesn't want those?
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
So we have a lot of individuals who maybe not even live in Colorado who are out doing a kind of a friends and family
fundraiser.
Ski for NSCD.
Very cool.
And on Sunday, actually the athletes go at each other. That.
Okay.
Yeah. So the teams are done on Saturday.
Yep.
And the athletes come and they'll race against each other for cash prizes.
So if anything, come out and watch the athletes race.
That's
so inspirational.
Yeah, and it is inspirational, motivational. Cool. I mean, there are no holds barred because they want that money.
They want that prize.
Yeah, so and we do races for the alpine skiing and then also the snowboarding.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, and there's a lot of bragging rights.
Yeah.
They like it.
That's so fun. Cool. So nscd.org, find out all of the information that we've been talking about, find out how you can donate, how you can participate in the Wells Fargo Cup. It's coming up at the end of February. Again, big thanks to you guys, Eric and Becky, for coming out.
Thanks,
so fun to have you here.
Thank you.
41st annual Wells Fargo Cup. Super, super fun weekend, February 26th through the 28th. Winter Park Resort. Check that out. Check out nscd.org for more information. National Sports Center for the Disabled. Great organization. Loved learning about it. Learn about it yourself if you missed this. We'll be back here on TV 18. We'll be right back.